That's ideal. Thank you.
Start was a key aspect of it, as expected, and it really was a very slow start from Mark Walker. He dropped a huge number of places.
Yeah, he fell from the middle of the front row to about seventh, but thereafter he was in the hunt, and he was picking up the other drivers. It was a big jumble at the front, but then it sorted itself out, and the Sunbeam Indianapolis Julian Majoub worked his way forward. Unfortunately for Duncan Pittaway and the giant beast of Turin, the tallest car in the field, he started well and sadly went a little bit backwards. But great images from the rear view camera on Archie Collins' car. But the lead battle with the Blitz and Benz, the Hudson 6 as well, was very, very entertaining. But after a while, it was those first two coming through. Julian Majoub pulling away from Ben Collins. There's Ben in the Blitz and Benz. And behind, of course, there was Mark Walker on the charge.
Lovely to watch. Now, I love the awareness that they have to have, as you were saying, you know, without mirrors, but they're looking around, they're always constantly aware of where everybody is.
Yeah, and they've got their clear visors on as well, so you can really see the concentration in their eyes as well. As this is, we saw this several times, so I couldn't even tell you which lap this was on. Carbon copy move of them going past each other and swapping positions as well. So fantastic racing, battling all the way down to the very last lap.
Yeah, it went all the way, didn't it? But that run across the line worked perfect for Mark Walker in the end. We thought that Julian Majoub was going to get the victory, but Mark did just enough to get across the line by 0.3 of a second.